To do research in digital world, it is easy, but to sit and study and get the basic internalizing, you need a physical copy. You need your eyes to fall on the letters and read and internalize using computers. And reading will be heavy on your eyes. That is why I tell you, still for spiritual studying, I feel books are essential parts. Essential part. We can't deny the physical hard copy's role in spiritual training. Even though there are digitized version, gadgets, Kindle, everything is there. Even though all of it is there, all those serves different purpose, but physical copy is needed for spiritual training. That is why I insist, even if you get 10 crore Hinduism related digital books, first print all of them, bind, make hard copy and make hard copy library.